to the mirror and I don't know what to do. Mama telling me come here to show me what's on the news. A kid of 9 years was hiding away the truth from their parents and their peers that he was bullied at school. They found him in his room hanging up from the ceiling. Mama told me, Roger, you better tell me just how you feeling. I laughed, mama, you don't gotta worry about a thing. Gave a kiss, called my bus, and I cried along the way. I was getting picked on in the lunch line. All my friends hating, I ain't never touched mine. While my girl's fucking around with another guy, dark thoughts started weighing on my young mind. But I ain't never been the type to go and unwind. So if you ask, my reply's just I'm fine. Until I get home, my mind doesn't comply. I just lie in my bed and just lie in my head. Everything's alright. No sleeping, it replays all night. No eating, only take small bites. No speaking, keep my jaw locked tight. Mama asking everything alright. I smile, everything's alright. I promise everything's alright. Nightmares turn to dreams, they get more lucid and lucid. Feel like a waste of a human, my friends fight it amusing. So I just hope they get a laugh at what I'm about to go through with. Open the drawer and I find a box cutter and slide it down my wrist and let the blood run and spill off the sides. I scream and I cry cause yes it hurts to die, but I can slowly feel the pain make its way out my mind. I'm sorry that I wasn't good enough for you guys, it's strong enough to fight the pain, so I'm saying goodbye. As my life subsides, I close my eyes and just lie in my bed and just lie in my head. Everything's alright. No sleeping, it replays all night. No eating, only take small bites. No speaking, keep my jaw locked tight. Mama asking everything alright. I smile, everything's alright. I promise everything's alright.